I guess we're second crew. Yeah, call him, right? Nice.
So right over the rocks?
Oh, no, that one. We're going to kind of walk through the rocks a little bit. Just to get to the top of the run here, just so this is where we can land.
Hey, go for star.
Just a couple steps.
Hey, guys, that looks like you're probably ready, huh? We are ready. What is the program here? Do we need to go bump those other guys first, or should we just pluck them where they are and go to A1?
Dan, why don't you guys just regroup and get your groups back together wherever you get dropped on the next one. Like you said, maybe on A1, they don't need to get bumped out. It's only going to get you over it.
Copy that. Okay,
groups,
you can come on in.
Okay, guys.
Is that work? We just got picked up?
Yeah, except that I screwed up and went. Didn't realize it was foggy and went. Yeah, I just really love digging. I really love digging.
I'm sure the other guy appreciates it.
I was like, stop at the stick! There's like a spot already dug. Don't.
Honestly, man, we don't mind helping out. If you want to help.
Oh, yeah, no, it's all right. It's like kind of. See, there's the other two.
It might take us longer to dig out our shovels.
Oh, the North Star.
Where?
The Kula right here.
Oh, wow.
That?
Yeah,
that's it.
Honestly?
That's what we're doing? No, we're not. Oh, shit. No, I want to ski it. It's been skied.
Can they drop you off of it and we'll watch from here?
No. I'd watch
you. Yeah, like.
I'm serious.
No, oh, no, I know. No, they won't.
Yo, you leave us here.
I would get in trouble for that for sure.
We'll do one last run.
I kind of want to climb it and ski it because it's to like get a feel for the snow. Because you never know.
Oh, you climb up the couloir?
Yeah, so I would tour to here, ski down there, ski up that, and climb the couloir. No, it's just slow. It's slow ski. Lots of turns.
All right, that's a level that I don't think we're. to, guys.
I don't think it's a level I want to get to.
Our ceiling. That's our ceiling right there.
Don't fall. Don't fall on the north stairs.
Yeah, we're on like the beginner run for the touring. But
you guys don't like this run. This run's gonna be really good.
There's one turn into like a chasm.
Oh, really? Like, yeah, it's really easy. Just take it slow. Don't be stupid.
Well, it was like the easiest turn ever. But it was like, if you fucked up, the easiest turn ever.
Yeah, well, sometimes that's how it is. It's like, well...
It's like pure mental.
Yeah, and that's the problem. It's like, that's fucking your head. He toured this the other day, so I got a pretty good lay of the land.
Ooh. Take your pull out, Kurt. So what are we looking at?
We'll get there in 4 hours.
So that's like, the cat area right there, the ridge. That's Sunnyside Ridge of the cat area. Oh, wow.
So that's what we did probably the other day then, you assume?
Yeah, so that's where you guys were. But you guys were skiing off the other side of it.
Wait, that's not the chairlift.
No, can't see. Well, you can see the top of the tram right there, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Where's the tram? Way over there.
The flat.
Point there. Oh, wow.
Well, the tram is nowhere near the top.
Oh, not of the mountain, no. Skied off the top of the mountain there in that big planer thing.
Yeah, backside.
Yeah, climbed and skied it. There's a lot of skiing up there, but they don't skid out much. No, actually, we would get out of there. We would have like a snow cat come get us.
Yeah.
There's no way that's a real run.
Is that?
What's that?
That's a real run.
North Star Kulark. Yeah, a couple of our George, who I think you guys cat skied with, climbed and skied it about a month ago.
I can't imagine.
It's me, Steve. Second off, you don't want to fall. Like, if you fell, you would go to the very bottom.
That's if you get to the hospital.
North Star Kulark.
All right, next trip.
How wide is it in there? It's wide enough. I mean, it's several, you know, three or four ski lengths, I'd say. Like, it's wider than it looks. It's kind of runneled, like funnels in the middle, though, so it's like, it'd be a tricky ski.
Yeah, I can see that. You know. Any Kulars not run yet? You can call it Brian's Kular.
Yeah, right?
What? Yeah, he's a real one.
I'll name it after you.
No, you don't want to run named after you. You mean he died in it. All right.
So you could be called Brian's hospital run. You ski this, you go back to the hospital.
Free rides.
Everyone out of walk mode? Am I recording?
Yeah, it is.
Is it a good angle or?
up. Crotch belt.
Not I'm gonna be like this. Let me see it one more time. Yeah, that's perfect.
How's mine?
You're good.
Alright. Oh, yours lower too?
Guess you got a crash course on these bindings. Yeah. Cool, you guys actually know what it was supposed to be. I'm sitting here for like an hour, like,
Is that better? Is that
worse? Wow, that's what happened.
We're doing it at home, yeah.
It iced in.
Oh, yeah. That's screwed up. It probably worked to get that out too.
Pop the walkway.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
First time we used them, there's a local park by my house, and Pete didn't realize you had to like push this lever up to secure your shifter, and literally every like 30 feet he fell out. He's like, these fucking bindings suck.
Well, I do the same thing. Well, we know where to tell us how to use them.
I was like, damn, I'm not good at this.
Yeah, we knew we wanted to try touring.
Oh my god, dude.
Thank you.
I like your angle.
You got the knife?
Okay.
Better.
Thank you. Kiss you again. Okay. So guys, on this run, the top pitch here is sweet. We're gonna, it's kind of steep, and then you can see it opens up on this ridge. So we're gonna ski down the ridge, kind of close to my track in the top. I'm gonna put some ski cuts in, so just basically fall line. So now I'm gonna bank left, and we're gonna ski the bottom. Once I bank left, you guys can just stack either side of my track. Actually, let's go left of my track once I turn.
No, I think it's fine.
Yeah, is it still on? Stop. You're backwards. Well, why don't you go first, Brian, then you have to adjust it. You can.
Oh, man. After this, you're not done to take Solomon ship findings? I just think everybody could help with all these games because you go, wow, it seems nice when you're flying.
The what?
Just when you're flying, it's cold and they get iced up.
The touring. That's so cool. That's the lift.
Okay, so guys, once I turn the corner, might make a left turn, then the next skier can ski, and once that skier turns the corner, then the next skier can ski. So it'll be down the ridge, left turn, next skier goes. Does that sound good?
Which side of your track?
It'll be left of my track, but on the top here, just kind of stay in the middle of this area.
Okay.
Like until we get to the ridge where it gets really wide, and then there'll be tons of room. Because the top up here, you can see, it's not super wide, right? So okay. We're just going to kind of keep it kind of tight up here.
And then left of your track.
And left of my track.
I'll see how that skis.
Okay, let's see how it goes.
I'm happy I researched the shit out of them.
Yeah, I've put some in your hoodie. Your thing's open, but your,
what?
This. Your buckle.
Oh, I know.
How long do you think they'll stick on, Brian?
Yeah, we're gonna go back home. We're gonna be like, Brian is the best skier. Brian was the best skier in our whole group.
Have fun, I'll see you down there.
Our family's gonna be like, wow, Brian, you're amazing.
Alright, he's on radio, you're up to us, right?
Yeah, wait till you can see him.
Once you get past the bend, then go.
See, I was like hopping, trying to break it.
Wait, what did you say?
Right after, once he clears the bend.
He seemed to be like hopping it to see if he could break the snow off. It's like, this is a blast. Imagine doing this every day. Yeah, I'd go. He said, before you lose him, I'd go.
Yeah, go.
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 Yeah, make time up.
Release.
Yo, if he releases over the cliff. Airbag.
Oh, I'm trying to videotape him. I forgot my camera's backwards.
I like how we got the compliment that we stocked the lines very well. I appreciated that compliment.
I did too.
Oh, that one snowboard just blew up the whole entire thing for everybody.
Did he?
He went right down there.
Yeah. He pure greed.
What did he say?
He said, yeah.
Alright, you're up. Alright, we're
good. Where's Brian? Yeah, you want to Super 8 this one?
Go ahead, man.
Do you know what that means?
Yeah, you go across the lines.
Yeah.
Infinity of the line.
I really like that picture of Kurt walking to heaven. Well, you got the backwards camera.
Go ahead, yeah.
So you should go first, because you're backwards.
Doesn't matter. I'm not going to get you. You know what? Tell you what.
Try it.
Just go like a little bit behind me. Who cares, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's not avalanche on me, right?
Well, I'll try not to fall on you. It's watering the tree. Are you watering too, Bray?
You guys ran out of juice too at the end?
Yeah.
I was really good until that last pitch.
Well, I stopped. Got my strength back. Oh, this is a like Peak Abbey spot, right?
Yeah.
Everything we were doing in the cat is Peak Abbey.
Yeah.
Cool. If this is still recording, thanks Mom for the Abbey bags. Yo, this is Lake Louie back bowl. All day. That's the back bowl of Lake Louie that we just lapped.
Can you give me the purple one? Anyone want go juice?
It's a lot of go juice.
You want some?
No, I got some.
Sorry. I like that little shoot we did.
I will admit, if that was powder,
yeah,
I would have liked it.
That was a little sketchy.
Yeah.
Did you sit it aside?
No.
Did you hear me at all or not?
Yeah, he said the side was better, but I went down the middle. I tried the right side, it was sketchy.
Like, by the last people, it's like, all the snow's gone.
I skied the top really well, actually.
Huh?
Alaskan pine tree?
Sure. Pack it away, man. Brian, it was unpleasant for you, but I'm really glad I pulled your chute. It was really cool to see. Sorry, dude. I feel bad, but it was really funny.
Are you going to put this backpack on Luke and pull it?
Well, the fact that we can do that now, it's so cool.
All right, guys. All
right. This is the party.
Yeah.
Oh, we shot. Ugh, nice shot. Lake was the best part, Bri.
It was the best photo.
Sweet. Honestly.
That was a sweet run, huh?
That was good. Good
snow in there. It's like, after this, what do we start calling a bad run, right?
Everything else.
Running still stayed on, that's good.
Oh, that's a little clicking.
A little clicking, but stayed on.
You sure you don't want me to stuff sack your jacket, Kurt?
No, I'm good. Kurt, you got that knife or something? I want to clean up the ice you stuck in it.
The what?
The ice stuck in it. That's probably the reason.
I gotta. I think. Let me get that. Actually, no, it blew out.
You know what? I think I'm gonna do a multi-tool next trip. Cause you can, you can put it on a plane, right? A multi-tool or?
Oh, yeah. Nothing.
Not like a Swiss Army knife, right? But like a multi-tool.
No.
Really?
Alright, guy. What about that? You can put yourself up behind the line?
Oh, that sounds a lot better.
I'm really glad we got the cat day for welcome back to powder training.
I think Bill did a shitty job of mounting the binding plate.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should buy all our equipment from Bill going forward.
I'm gonna have to go get those bindings remounted.
Really?
Yeah.
Like full remount? Top?
I don't know.
I thought you couldn't remount in the same spot.
I think they can.
Guys, let's get our gear ready. We're kind of gonna get going.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just ripping out the binding.
That's the original one up there, okay.
Yeah.
Right?
Now the cat.
Hey, pass it down.
Oh, sunny side.
Actually, is this still recording? Kurt, still on?
It is.
Cool. I'll get another pickup. Oh, so he doesn't like cut it, and he's got to keep a lot on his mind, you know. It's like pretty simple, but pretty don't fuck up, right? So it's actually not simple.
When you're talking about it. If you do this one thing here, you got a problem.
Look at that, we got a pickup in A2. First time we've gotten this running this year.
Yeah,
it's kind of tricky because the landing's hard. Like if it's windy, you can't do it. You know, we're like really close to the rocks. And then like there's never like until we all lose, it's hard to find a good spot. When I ski crew out here the other day, I was like, I saw this spot. I was like, I can get picked up there.
Nice, appreciate it.
A little lumberjacking and digging.
Tired enough or?
That really makes me glad not to be in Vietnam.
the other group's going to come up, so let's walk down with our gear just to where we put our stuff on before. Right. Get out of the way. I mean, we've got about like 4 or 5 minutes before they get here, but it comes quick. And once we get down there, we take our time.
We're doing the cat. It came quick at the end. How many more runs do you think?
This and one more.
What is that?
Well, this one will put us at 15,000, so it'll be good. We'll get into like the, I mean, we could get over it, but I don't think we're going to have time.
I don't have those, that's not mine.
We definitely have this in one more, and then we'll see what happens after that.
Yeah. All right.
I think we're going to be out of time by then.
Bob, that four. Hurt. Mm-hmm.
But, cool.
We'll see. That'd be me. Oh, sorry, dude.
Yeah, worries.
This is me.
I had to use this again after.
I don't think it really matters. Bro, I think you made mine then.
What?
I think you have mine. It doesn't matter. I'll take yours.
So we're gonna walk down?
I'm gonna walk down.
Alright.
Yeah, clean my goggles off.
I mean, those are
really. I do a lot of digging. I got a little sweaty the last couple
of minutes. Just.
Okay. Whew.
That's some more, Ray.
I feel more comfortable with the stabilizing stick.
Good idea.
Woo! Plunge that hole. I like walking.
You want to get your rock is where you get it.
Oh, he's sick. See any loose ones? They're probably all blown away, right?
Hey Dan, we're off the A2 drop off if you want to come up here. It looks really good to me. Right there.
Oh, you see the cat over there?
Hey, Psycho, you got Travis?
Go ahead, Travis.
I'm thinking about going right back up and getting a rebate on that one. Is that all right with you?
Oh, yeah, man. Enjoy. Plenty of room over here, too, but yeah, if you're loving that, do it.
Copy.
the left where we started off. Straight across, see the bowl, with all the tracks.
And you got another heli.
Right was the steep one that we skied. Long shots, you can see my little avalanche that came down it. Yep, that's long shots there. You can see our lower tracks, how we came all the way down to that bump there.
Oh, wow. Wait, which beautiful mountain are you pointing at?
Going down the tracks that we skied. So remember we did the steep ramp?
Yeah.
You see the slough coming down?
Oh, yeah. That was it?
That's the steep one. And then just to the left of it, the only track. Is where we started to get our first one.
I'm not sure. Wasn't
mine.
All right.
Hey, Travis, are you by?
So, is this
much
it?
Fun. Is this last run?
Is it dead or is it going to be our last
run? Oh, well, I got 2% battery, so let's go till it dies.
I'm sure you can talk about it. Yeah, money stuff.
We can go back to that.
Yeah. Well, we'll go to the hotel and Brian can go wherever he wants. That's all right, Brian.
I kind of want to go to the gift shop.
Yeah. I mean, I'd rather get dropped off at the hotel and you guys buy me a shirt. Make you a deal if I can pay for it. You want to buy it?
What?
I'd rather get dropped off at the hotel just to, like, do it.
How cool is that?
Cool, but I want to hit up the gift shop.
Hey, we're going to drop off at the helipad.
We can just
find the hotel and then drive it.
Oh, I don't care. Whatever's easier for you guys.
I'd rather go to the hotel.
So it's 3 to 1. Because we got to 7 o'clock before we can shower.
Oh, yeah?
We can't shower at 7.
Yeah, but how many times are you going to take a heli to a hotel?
But it's not.
So.
Oh, it's so funny.
Oh, you can't.
You guys checked out today.
You
know,
we checked out.
Did
they check it back in?
No.
Actually, unless you guys have...
Oh, gotcha.
Unless you guys want to let us use your showers.
We don't have any showers.
So yeah, we definitely got to hit up the good shop. Oh, what a good last hit. Good way to finish. Yeah, no, we hit the trifecta.
Heck yeah.
You got to do the three things that you want to do more of.
You guys got good weather. Yeah. You got a powder day in the, you guys are good. Powder day in the cat, a sunny day in the heli and touring.
You guys are excited because it's what we had hoped for.
Sometimes it just like rains the whole time. Okay, we get rain in Girdwood. It can be very depressing. I've had to put people on suicide watch. Like day four, like they haven't left the hotel. It's pouring rain.
God.
The cat area is closed.
Oh, no.
Resorts just rain. Like, well, God, and snowing up here, like, it's gonna be good when it clears, but then, like, it doesn't clear the, you know, that doesn't usually happen, but it can.
I'm gonna throw it in there.
I think we'd ski anyway, though.
Well, I warned the lady, we have uncanny luck with snow.
Yeah, she didn't believe you. She's like, yeah, okay.
Give me some good luck.
Every big trip we've gone on, we've gone, like, 2 plus feet.
Really? It's just the way it goes. I like it. You should come more often.